Hi guys, this is Aruva Chan and I am finally back and I have a very special painting here for you. It's special because it is in the spooky theme and it's actually of a character from a video game that I just live streamed. So I'm using the Arteza Wash and Dry Fabric Paint. And this comes in a 10 set, so you should be able to wash this and the color shouldn't run and it shouldn't crack apart. So I'm hoping that this design comes out really well. I'm going to be using mostly red and gray for this design, but this is very, very cute. Very cute. This character that I am drawing is actually, if you watched my live stream, was a character that we really had to fight to try and find. We had a hard time. many NPCs lost their lives in this battle, but we figured it out in the end and we are better off for it. Maybe not the NPCs so much, but we are better off for it. And I figured this would be the perfect character to make a design of for spooky season. And this is pretty much just the most basic thing that I can do, and this is actually for a reason. Like I want to get deep into the, you know, layers of my mind with you guys real quick. I haven't been posting very much and I don't know if any of you really mind, but I feel like I mind. And it's not something that I'm not making videos, because I am still making videos. I'm just not posting them on YouTube. But that I can explain that later. I'm having a really hard time delving into making videos again because I'm not sure what I enjoy right now. Like, I obviously still enjoy painting and I still have a lot of fun with doing stuff like this, and I have been trying to branch out into different mediums, which is very fun and very, you know, it's very good because I get to interact with you guys, like when I do live streams or when I play video games. I'm still getting that little bit of creativity and that boost of, you know, drive, but for a lot of it I have been struggling really hard, and this is why I haven't posted a video in a long time. So if anybody was worrying about me, I'm sure there was one person. I'm sure I'm looking to you. I'm looking to you, kid. Thank you for waiting so patiently. And I think I'm going to try and post more often. Right now, the thing about YouTube is that I can't make money without, you know, stuffing my video full of ads, and I'm not really sure that I want to do that. And also I'm struggling talking. It's not as easy as it seems just to drone on and on about nothing. So I kind of want to go in with either an idea or a reason to talk, because if I don't have any reason, then I can't think of anything to say. Like right now I want to talk about how I'm struggling, so that's something that I can talk about. But for most of my videos I find I'm reaching or grasping for straws about things that I don't really even, you know, I don't necessarily even care about. But I don't want to dull my art and my self-worth by putting out things that I don't like. That's been a really big thing for me. Like, I don't post things that I necessarily enjoy. I post things because I know I have to keep going. Like, I've been doing Inktober all month, and it started off really well, and then more and more time went on, and I wasn't really enjoying it, so my pieces got not as good, and today I switched to watercolor, and my artwork was great. I felt inspired and I just needed a little bit of a change. So I feel like that's what I'm going to try and do with my videos. I haven't stopped making videos. I actually have moved to a different platform. And if you already follow me on this platform, that is awesome. I love you guys. And if you don't, I'm on the Amino platform, or TikTok, I guess. Like, you can find me on Instagram, on Amino, on TikTok, on, you know, Discord. I'm pretty much everywhere social media-wise, except for YouTube. And that doesn't really have anything to do with me not, like, wanting to make videos. I still make videos. I've been making videos every single day, and that hasn't been bothering me. But I don't know, something about YouTube really, like, drags you down. Like, it's got a lot to do with, like, money. Like, YouTube, I don't make any money off of my YouTube. And that is really, it's a bummer, because I want to do art as a living. But, like, moving to Amino, I make a good amount of money for, you know, what I do. Like, I make short videos, and depending on how many views I get, and how many hearts I get, and how many follows I get, I actually earn an income, and it's really good. And I don't want to base all my self-worth in my art on things that are, you know, monetary based, or, you know, about, you know, how many clicks I get. But right now, I really need money. Like, I really need a job. I need a job, and this was the right step for me. This was the job that I was looking for. And that's what I've been doing for the past month and a half. Like, I've been posting on there nonstop, and that's why my YouTube videos have kind of slowed down and or stopped completely. But I'm still alive, I'm still here, and I want you guys to know that I still love you, and I will always be here. Maybe my videos will slow down and or stop, but I will always be here. I will check, and I will read your comments, and I love you guys so much. And I love that you guys can come out and hang with me when I play all my video games on stream. It makes me feel really good that I can still do other things and you guys will still hang out with me, I guess. But I love the spooky season. And I really want that the spirit of the spooky season to live on. So I'm gonna wear this shirt. I'm gonna wear this shirt, and I'm gonna keep my head high, because I'm feeling a lot better now. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Thank you for Arteza for the fabric paint. Thank you so much. I was using acrylics before. This is so much better. And thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!
I love it. It's great. I wish that it would never stop.